Yeah. So anyway.
The beauty. Let's talk about the beauty and the good, you know. Us.
Yeah, and the comedy. Well, we were
comedy.
Yeah. And I really do. You know what I was dreaming the other day?
I
was hanging out with Renato Ray. Aww. Like back in the day. Like, you know, he is like my dad. You know, like
Renato Ray is a comedian. He's red. They call him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like Red Fox was the original Red. As a matter of fact, Renato wrote for Red Fox.
Yeah. He used to, he was saying.
Yeah, I remember Laura told me the story that the limousine was taking him home and he was looking out the window. He said, "This is not my street. This is not my block." And he said, "Yes, it is, sir. Yes, it is, sir." And they pulled up to his house. He's like, "Oh, that's my house." What it is he was always driving home. So he was looking out this side of the window. So when he was being taken home in a limo, he was looking out of this side of the window. He was like, "This is not my street." Which means he was really drunk driving home.
Yes, I know, because like I remember, you know, like he would hang out several spots at night, like in the hood, right? Yeah. And I know he lived in Hollywood Hills.
Oh, he did.
Yeah. So like, and he always had the Benzo, the yellow, yellow. I think it was a yellow color.
Benz?
Yeah, like not yellow, but like cream yellow. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. He had that, you know, always driving that car. And then he would go. So like, I knew the guy named Masa. He's a guitar player.
Mm-hmm.
And then he was playing at a place called La Louisiana. And Masa is the real good Japanese guitarist.
Oh, he's Japanese.
Yeah,
he's Japanese. Did he come to the baby shower?
Masa is that's another Masa. Oh, that's okay. An actor.
Man, there's three Japanese men named Masa.
Masa, yeah, Masas.
We had two Masas coming to her baby shower.
Yeah.
And
this guitarist.
Why is that? Is that like John?
Masa. Yeah. But Masa also is Masa Michi. It could be Masa Hito.
Hi, what does Masa mean?
It depends on the kanji, but like, you know, it's like a Masa could be the guy who's accurate. Masa could be
accountable, or, you know, yeah, honorable,
manly. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it has a lot of meanings, but yeah, so one of the Masas. Guitarist, okay. Masa.
So here's the third Masa.
Yeah. So yeah, Renato was like, "Masa," I think Renato wrote a song called "Superman."
Yes, he did, by Johnny Guitar Washington. We'll play it.
Superman. What is it? Women. Super.
No, Superman.
Oh, so that's
by Johnny. Hold on, let me.
Okay.
Well, so, I can't pull it up. But
so that's the.
We'll put it up and spice it in.
Yeah, so that's the song that.
Yeah, Renato wrote. That. He did for Johnny Guitar Watson.
So right. Yeah. So
Superman lover.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah, something like that. And then he was singing along, and I was like, I don't know.
You know who else? Did you ever get a chance to meet Rodney Winfield?
Yes.
Oh,
I have a picture with them too.
Old
Cam school. And Renato and me.
Right?
Yeah.
Those are the old school. I had as a promoter.
Have it somewhere.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man. That is so.
He had like the hat on, always the sailor hat. Yeah.
Always captain's hat.
Yeah.
Captain's hat.
Yeah.
And I remember I had an old school, new school comedy show, you know, of how to keep the comedy up and alive because of me promoting comedy in the Bay.
Okay.
So I had an old school, new school. So the old school was Rodney Winfield. Rodney Winfield.
Yeah, Rodney Winfield, right?
And Renato Ray.
Uh-huh.
And then for the new school was Alex Thomas.
Oh, okay.
And Daryl Heath.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Okay.
So, you know, I picked them up. You know, because that's how you do things. You pick them up. There was no budget for a car.
So with the kids.
Yeah, sometimes I pick him up with my kids. But in this particular instance, I picked up Rodney with Daryl Heath and Alex Thomas in the car. And, you know, they're from the hip hop generation. So their clothes were sagging. You know, Rodney Winfield and Ronaldo Ray, they wore suits because that's what you did back in the day when you performed. And so Ronaldo looked at him, he's like, "Oh, you a comedian?" He said, "You successful, huh?" He said, "You know what? I don't understand it. The more money you have, the broker you look." He didn't understand the hip hop dress, you know. But I tell you one thing about Rodney. Rodney would be out all night. No telling what he would be doing. But when you say, "Rodney, I got to pick you up. Be here at 11 o'clock because I'm going to pick you up," he would be there. I would try to reach him all night long. I couldn't reach him, but I best believe 11 o'clock on the dot where I say I'm going to pick him up, I got him.
Wow.
And I don't know if you ever went to you went to Oakland with me one time,
Yeah, I did.
but where I used to have the show was this
Was
club
it by
called,
the water?
that was Shenanigans.
Okay.
Okay. I had moved the room to a club, Jeffrey's Inner Circle, and it was a three
Oh,
layers.
yeah.
Did I
You
take
were
you to that
telling
club?
me. I don't think I
Okay,
went.
we need to take a trip to Oakland.
Yeah.
So what happened was it was three levels. And the building was built in the early 1900s.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that's a whole nother story. Jeffrey's Inner Circle. But I moved my comedy show to Jeffrey's Inner Circle on Wednesdays. It was Comedy by the Bay. I would have shows there before he opened the club. But the way it is when you walk in, there's a door. You walk up the stairs, you walk up another flight of stairs, and my show was on the top level, and it was a big auditorium.
Okay.
There would be some nights, well, let me just stick to the point. Rodney was having his drink one day, you know, we're drinking, it's a bar. He fell down the stairs, which don't get me
Oh,
wrong,
okay.
everybody falls down the stairs. You drink too much, it's the nightclub, you fall down the
Yeah.
stairs. Trust me,
But he
not everybody,
was
but a lot of people. Let me tell you, there was
old.
landings.
He was always old.
Yeah, he was always old, but I call him petrified because he was like, so there's a banister and there's, you know, a banister there. He fell down the stairs and he took his drink and he sat it down on the stair and he kept falling.
Oh, sad.
I was like, ooh, he was like,
He
"Hold on,
wasn't
don't spill my
there.
drink." He
Yeah.
fell down the stairs.
I hear that.
Yeah, Rodney was something else.
See through steel tube, baby. I know it's something wrong with me. 'Cause I can't see through you. But they call me the Superman lover, yeah. Call me that Superman lover, yeah. But something wrong. There's something wrong with me, you see. Yes, it is. Look up in the sky. Come on, look. And you'll see me flying by. Why don't you just look? And if you do, come on and look. I'm flying straight to you. They call me the Superman lover. Say they call me the Superman lover. Yeah. But something wrong. Something is wrong with me to see. Something wrong with me, yes it is. Oh, rat on with the rat on here.